Mundo has two exciting game versions, Liberate and Surround. This video starts with the explanation for Liberate. But if you want to know about Surround, you could directly skip to somewhere around 4 minutes and 50 seconds.
Hey Zoya, I just got back from a fantastic trip. We went to Africa and Europe and saw so many amazing cities.
Wow, lucky you. But I bet you can't win a Mundo challenge.
A Mundo challenge? What's that?
Mundo is a strategy game on 50 cities across the world.
On cities of the world? This should be right up my alley. Bring it on.
So here's what's in the box. 50 cards, each for a city somewhere in the world. Direction cards, each of which has either north, south, east or west on it. Some special cards, placemats, and a large world map with all 50 cities marked. Take a look at the city cards. You'll see that every city card is of the same color as its continent on the map.
Okay, but how do we play?
Well, there are two versions. The first one is called Liberate. You only need the city cards, direction cards, and map for this one. So you can put the special cards and place mats away. To set up the game, first take four direction cards, one for each direction. Shuffle them and then turn one of them over and put it face up. So the direction we've got is east. Now shuffle the remaining direction cards and city cards and deal five cards to every player. Put the rest of the cards down in a pile in the center. Turn the top card from this pile over and put it face up. Make sure it's a city card. And the city we have is London. All you have to do is be the first player to get rid of all your cards. So play.
Play? What do I play?
Oh, it's really simple. You have to play a city card such that the city is to the east of London.
Got it. I have the Hyderabad card, and I'm sure that it's to the east of London, so I'll play that.
Great. Now I have to play a card that is to the east of Hyderabad. Oh no, I don't have any such city card. But I have a direction card, north.
Ah, so now I have to play a city card that's to the north of Hyderabad, right?
Spot on, Sam.
Here goes Reykjavik.
Okay, so Reykjavik is the northernmost card in this game. Look, you can see the symbol on it. So we can't play any card that is further north of it. In this case, we take the bottommost card from the direction card pile and put it on top.
And now the direction changes to the west. So you have to play a card that's to the west of Reykjavik.
Yep, I'm gonna play San Francisco.
Oh no. Neither do I have any city cards that are to the west of San Francisco, nor do I have any direction cards. Now what do I do?
Ha ha! You have to pick up a card from the center pile. If that turns out to be west of San Francisco, you can play it immediately.
Okay, let me pick one. Lima. That is in South America. I'm pretty sure that's to the west of San Francisco. I'll play that.
Now I'm gonna challenge you, because I am quite sure that Lima is to the east of San Francisco. Now we check the map. Yes, I was right. Lima is not to the west of San Francisco.
Okay, what now?
Well, you have to pick up Lima and an extra card as a penalty. If my challenge had turned out to be wrong, I would have to pick up an extra card.
This game is going to zip us all over the world. One last question. Can I purposely change the direction to stop you from finishing your cards?
Of course, pal. That's strategy.
Got it. I'm going to take you up on your Mundo challenge.
All right. Let's take this voyage around the world.
Zoya, I had so much fun playing Liberate. Can you show me how to play Surround?
Sure. For Surround, you don't need to use the direction cards, just the placemats and the special cards that say peak and exchange. First, separate the special cards from the city cards.
Now, each of us takes a placemat. We get two city cards each. We look at them and pick one to put in the center of the placemat. The other card goes back into the city card pile. Now get four city cards each. Without looking at them, we put them around the placemat in the four directions. The player who is sure that the card on top is to the north of the center card, the card on the right of the center card is to its east, the card on the left of the center card is to its west, and the card at the bottom is to the south of the center card, shouts Mundo and wins.
But we don't even know what the cards are. How can we be sure?
Wait, I'm coming to that. We now shuffle the special peak and exchange cards with the city cards and keep the whole pile in the center. So we're all set up and now I play. I know what my center card is. I pick up a card from the center pile. It is Shanghai. I know for sure that Shanghai is to the east of Mumbai. And so I put it face down in the east position and discard the card that was there face up in the middle.
Oh, you had Honolulu. Can I pick it up?
Yes, you can if you know where to put it.
Honolulu is the westernmost city in this game. Of course I know where to put it. On the west of my middle card.
It's my turn and I pick a card again. It says peak. Peak means I can look at one of my cards or at one of your cards.
Wait, you get to see my cards?
Yes, but don't worry. At the moment, I want to find out what I have. And now I discard my peak card.
Can I pick up the peak card too?
No, you can't pick up any discarded special cards, only city cards.
Okay, I'll just pick a card. Oh no, I have no idea in which direction this card is.
Well, you either take a chance and put it where you think it should be, or you could just let it go.
I think I'll just let it go.
My turn. Oh nice, I got an exchange card. This card lets me exchange any of my cards with yours. Remember, you told me that Honolulu was the westernmost city in the game? Well, now's the time to steal it.
Ah, so I'm now left with an unknown city in the west position?
Yep, that's the way the game twists and turns.
Don't worry, I'll make a comeback.
Mundo!
You're done?
Yes, all my cards are perfectly positioned.
Let me check.
Okay, here goes. My center card was Mumbai. Shanghai is to the east of Mumbai. Honolulu is to the west. Dublin is to the north. And Panama City is to the south.
Panama City? To the south of Mumbai?
Well, if you think I'm wrong, you could always check the map.
Of course, the map. Hey, I can't really tell if Panama City is to the north or south of Mumbai. They're almost the same.
Ah, that's when you use the numbers on the map. Every city is assigned a number between 1 and 50, starting from the northernmost and heading south.
Oh, so the higher the number, the further south the city is?
You got it.
Panama City is 33 and Mumbai is 29. So it is just south. You got lucky. This is so cool. I love this game. I would love it more if I got to beat you.
Just keep trying. Bon voyage. Mundo, a world game that builds knowledge of cities, countries and continents of the world, provides fun facts about them, builds a great sense of direction and develops strategic and logical thinking.